Hi guys, what's up? It's John Pitt here, back with another video, and this is part 56 of Frozen Freefall Snowball Fight. And in this video, I'm continuing from level 200. Now, in the previous video, which I'll leave a link to down below, I was doing from level 193. I already completed that. It was a bit o'clock, easy. Then I completed 6 levels in a row without losing a life. Amazing. I tried this one yesterday. You know, I lost a life, but I had 20 snowballs, like, because I unlocked a new character, I got 20 snowballs thanks to that. And now, you know, I've used a couple of them to get through the levels. So I've got 15 left. So with the trolls, which is this new one, you have to make 3 matches next to them. And if you don't make a match next to them, one of them comes down. Or once you complete one comes down. Oh, that's the only one I can do. Oh, I'm going to continue because I didn't want to continue last time because it was 30 minutes, you know, to the end of the video. But this time I do want to continue because, you know, not yet reached 30 minutes and think I can do it with more moves. Oh, is that the last troll? Ah, oh, I thought another one would come out. Wasted a snowball. Never mind. So I accidentally trapped that troll. Yes, that time I did it. Oh, camera moved. There we go. You unlock the trolls and their troll roll power up. Don't know what that does. Probably get 2 free.
See you later.
See you later.
Have a nice day, won't you?
Yeah. Okay, select the troll roll power up, then select anywhere on the board to destroy 2 rows of ice crystals. Okay. No, I'm not gonna continue. Oh, that took a bit slow. Wow, that was slow. Done it! And I saved a power up, but I still need to complete the level. Done. getting. Just gotta make matches now. Done. Another level complete. And I think that was either the first or the second attempt, I'm not sure. Yeah, I think that might have been the first. Okay, I think most of these levels at the moment now are going to be troll ones. Now I think I have to break up this snow because the arrows must indicate where the trolls come from. There we go. Ooh. I'm continuing. Done it. Get in. Yes! Get in. I love these ones. Beat the clock. Let's go. Yes, that's all the ice rid of. Boom. Amazing. Wow, so from level 200, I've completed. Wait. 5 levels today. It's one less, but that was absolutely amazing, you know. And I'm so thankful that I got beat a clock one. Now, I didn't lose many lives, I've still got 5 lives, you know, but I got 2 extra lives from the daily reward. But anyway, I'm going to be doing a vlog today because I'm going out, and yeah, it's going to be really good, you know. So thank you very much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next one.